This is one of those shots you'd like to have back.